This is a pattern I call strawberries. You're going to make a kind of rounded triangle, and then I'm going to try to get this thread out of the way first. And then you're going to do three little kind of a rounded triangle and three little leaves here. And another rounded triangle and three leaves. Another rounded triangle and three leaves. And you want to make these go in all sorts of directions as usual, different sizes. All need to be the same size, and if they're a little bit misshapen, well, so are strawberries. Some strawberries, not all strawberries are perfect shape or perfect size. Alright, I'm going to change thread color and let you see this in a more matching thread. So this is strawberries in matching thread. Again, you're going to make a kind of rounded triangle. Kind of strawberry shape. And then three little leaves at the bottom. So kind of rounded triangle. Little leaves. And that one, it looked like the bottom of the strawberry was what was up against the other pieces by the shape that I did, so I just changed where I put my leaves. A long skinny strawberry, but it's a strawberry. So this would be fun on a whimsical quilt, on a quilt maybe that had fruit on it, on a summer quilt. This would just be a fun pattern for that. So there's strawberries in matching thread and strawberries in non-matching thread. Thank you.